What's up guys, OZking here. Today I'll be playing Minecraft Survival. Can you hear me over the loud music? Cause I can't even hear myself right now. Sorry, let me just change it real quick. God, let's just put it on 40, jeez. Still can't even hear myself. Anyway, I'll be doing Minecraft Survival Let's Play. I'm joining the trend. You heard me right. Now someone's gonna be like, oh, he thinks he's cool, he's playing Minecraft. Whatever you sorry about that. I was just joking, we're not playing Minecraft, we're actually playing Call of Duty World War 2 campaign. Because I don't have PlayStation Plus, and yeah. Yay. On September 1st, 1939, oh shit. Over 50 countries take part and 65 million people. It is the deadliest conflict in human history.
Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
This day is set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
War, man. It's not good.
Paul. It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team.
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting him. I hated Zussman the first week in basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take a photo of the year.
Stiles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Now, Elo's the bet. But being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rude.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. Say, Mike, patron saint of soldiers. He's at my back to the castle. Just for 3 times in 10 seconds, he's on yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you close to us.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay, I'm in.
Can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that football team has got. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when he's back. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed.
No freaking.
Elo had enough fighting him for 2 men.
I said never shake hands.
That's not what you said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Yeah, let me just go.
Apparently you did.
I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Freaking 1800, we're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
And not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, husband. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
The graphics are pretty damn good as well. When this come out, like 2017, I think.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This. So much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetime. We prevail. Our triumph will be etched in the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try.
Who's Paul?
It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas in the battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give him help, boys!
D-Day, June 6, 1944, Normandy beaches.
Right? Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
It should be.
I know, I'm scared.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
Oh, crap.
Watch out! Get down! 500 yards! We're gonna have to pull off!
No! Stay on mission! They're taking us in!
We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
They're coming! Hold tight!
God damn it!
200 yards! 20 seconds! Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Couples at James!
How did they do this?
Everybody ready! Here we go!
Off the ramp! There's no cover!
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh, God.
Get your head down and keep moving! Daniel! On me!
take a Bangalore and get to the seawall!
We have a clear path to the bunker!
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger! You can do this!
Yes, sir! Oh, Jesus!
Oh my God, this is terrible.
Move it!
And I'm pretty sure I'm playing on regular difficulty, so.
Private Daniels, get to the sea!
Daniels, this way! Hurry!
These MGs are killing us! Get off the beach!
So I see that health bar at the bottom left. I wonder if that regens or not. I guess we'll find out in a minute.
Now go breach that seawall!
Get to the seawall! I'll meet you there!
Oh no.
Go breach that wire!
Use that banger to breach the seawall!
So it doesn't regen. God, we're here.
Daniels! Use the banger! I'll cover you!
After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker!
We're almost there! Pull it! Pull it!
Fire the hole!
Wait, what? I shouldn't have been able to reload that. Oh God. Oh, this is gonna be a lot harder than I thought.
Fire the hole!
Oh crap, I got like half health.
That wound looks bad. Here, take this.
Thanks, bud.
Oh damn. Oh, thanks, man. I just shot my own teammate.
That wound looks bad. Here, take this.
Thanks, bud.
Right. I need to here stop reloading my gun.
Toss it a smoke.
My God. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Look how I just reloaded that.
Coming in from the northeast.
You're not supposed to push that forward, it should go by itself. Oh, I really need a medkit. I hit once, I'm dead. Yes, sir. That just went right in. Yeah, come on. Any medkits? Oh God.
This
is scary.
Next assault wave, they're gonna make it!
need that aid kit.
Catch.
I love how they've done this. So if I'm not talking much either, by the way, I'm sort of just like zoning in right now.
I'm going in.
Oh, I've got no ammo. Oh no.
Grenade!
Thank God I just threw that. Come on, just peek. Oh God. PPSH, let's go. Oh, what? No. I want my M1 Garand back. I'll just keep the PPSH. Oh, crap. Oh, he died. That's sad. Bloody hell, you can't see. Did we just kill him? Oh, crap. I shouldn't be doing this. There you are. Oh, crap.
Daniels, you and Zuss can clear the last bunker.
Oh, that's me. Reload.
Round here to the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
Probably Bill died, to be honest. That's one way to secure a door.
We got this, Daniel.
Yeah, I need it. Need the first aid. My God. Right, none of ammo.
Throwing a grenade!
I can't even pick the medkit up.
Here we go.
Oh crap. Oh. Oh no. Get him, Zuss. No. Oh crap. Yeah.
Get me the fuck out of here!
We're gonna get you out of here, stay with me!
Imagine, like, you were going, like, that guy was asked by Jesus himself, how were you taken out? And he was like, I was helmeted. I'm funny, aren't I? I had barely any ammo for this gun, and now I've got heaps, apparently.
We gotta take cover! How many?
Too many!
Shit! We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
Damn, he's gonna bleed out. Oh no, come on.
Shit.
Legend.
Stay down.
Oh god.
I'm out.
No, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. No, I just...
Oh man, I'm
I pressed right on the D-pad by accident.
Almost there. Come on up here, move.
Oh shit, bro, there's a guy right there. Oh, God.
Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine.
You gotta
no,
help.
Don't die, man.
Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about... How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna put a rest right here.
No, no, no. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
You'll take care of it. I need you with me, Daniels.
Listen up! There's a TGFF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you.
Let's go.
Take your ammo and grenades. You heard him.
Yep.
Move it up!
Oh, yeah. Ammo, yeah. Ammo.
It's here, Private.
Thanks, mate. Well, I'm gonna use this sparingly. Instead of spraying it left, right, front, and center. I don't know what I'm up for. Oh crap. That's not in.
Lob it a smoke!
No, now you're blind. Well, I don't have any grenades. I like how I said I'm gonna use it sparingly. How am I not freaking dead right now?
Crowd's inbound.
Oh god.
Can't let them retake the cannon. Hold the position.
Bro, this retake does more damage, I swear. Oh crap! I didn't even. Yep, give me ammo, mate.
Sir, ready for ammo.
Eat that. Oh crap. Nah, give me this. Wait, what? I just put a 5 bullet in and I had already 3 in it. That makes sense. What the hell you're doing? Oh crap.
They're coming over.
Oh. Oh. Oh crap.
Our boys are coming in. Look at them scattered. All right, boys. We bumped them up good. Clear. Destroy that cannon.
Got it.
That was a waste.
Pearson, I need a casualty report.
By the way, like my old 3 joystick is like half broken. So that's why you see me walking sometimes.
Back there. I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end.
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the bloody first. You're a long way from Texas, by the way. None of us can prepare for that. Came through and counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, sir.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe,
But I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Well, guys, I think that's going to wrap it up for the video. I will be making a part two, hopefully tomorrow. And then if I'm not making a part two tomorrow, I might be making maybe a Battlefield 1 video, possibly. But, you know, thanks for watching. Go check out my other videos that I made. They're pretty sick. Don't know what I was trying to say there. I was like, slick or sick. Anyway, that was just cringe. See you in the next video. See ya.